All right, so this is number 21. And the phrase is, what do you know about? What do you know about traveling? What do you know about China? What do you know about marketing expertise? This is a great way to open up a conversation and give space for the other person to speak. And by letting other people speak, they may reveal either their desire to learn more about whatever topic you're bringing up, or perhaps the gaps in information or even misinformation that they are using, that they have, and maybe even are basing their decisions on. So this can bring people away from certainty to actually opening up the door of doubt if you want to offer new information, new insights, or new perspectives. So by giving them an opportunity to question or even doubt what they know helps make them more open to conversation. And that's what we want to do in this section. We're opening up conversations, opening up opportunities for relationships, conversations, and moving forward together.